Let's go ahead and get started. It's time to do the single player. So we're back at where the Eiffel Tower is. The Octarians are coming. Again. And it's called a senior advisor. What? No. Because I'm streaming now. Oh my god. Hold on, my brother wants me to do something here. No. Of the new Squidbeak Splatoon. Okay then. What's little buddy searching for? All right. Whoa. That is weird. Okay. So I guess we gotta go down this way. Okay, so I guess he doesn't eat the ooze yet. Alright. What do we got here? Is this the first level? Oh. I guess not. Okay, so you just get a view of the area. So there's Splatsville, there's the Eiffel Tower. That's like the first half of it. Oh, wait, that must be the first level. Oh. This must be it. Yeah. Alright, so I think I'll go ahead and play this for an hour. So yeah, an hour and 9 minutes, we'll switch. So this must be just the basic level. And we got Splashdown for a special. then. Some more armor. I got some power eggs. Never stood a chance. No, sure didn't. There's Zafish over there, and we got a fuzzy Octarian. Interesting. So that cost me 300 power eggs. Follow the ink. I guess we shall collect as many power eggs as we can so that we can actually get past all the fuzzy ooze and stuff. Keeping my eye out for any more eggs. Sorry for the delay. Let's continue. I guess I didn't need to kill that Octarian. Oh, I completely glossed over that. Also, I just fell. Woo. Alright, 500 more. Alright, so it goes all the way down there. I'm guessing that's where we encounter the cutscene where we all just fall down to Alterna. I'm guessing this first part is just kind of like regular single player, where we just go through the basics. Alright, I gotta get a key, which is in there. Yeah, the Zapfish is over there. Big brain. Alright, you don't need to eat that thing anymore. How do you get up there? Wait, maybe if I jump? No? I'm confused. Oh wait. I can just jump onto this rail. There we go. I'm not sure if that was the intended way. I think it was. Callie and Marie. Boxes locked, keys, please. Okay, that's just to go back up. Oh. I gotta be careful there. Wait. Oh, just more cards. Okay, wait, did I miss anything up there? No, I don't see anything. No, come on. Yeah, you just don't really have anything. Oh. Cool. Right. There we go. All right, Magnetritz gets rid of all of that. That must be a boss battle down there, I think. Oh, yeah, that's Octavio. That's what we saw at the during the single player trailer. Drop your latest hit. Octobot King L3Gs. Whoa. Neat. Easy. Yeah, that's right, this way. So this is just kind of like the final boss from Splatoon 1, where he just punched the arms and it just swings back right in his face, as well as Splatoon 2. Okay, I can't deflect that, or yes I can. Love this. Just got the vacuum special. Oops. Wait. Okay. Small thought I clogged it up. That's good. Okay, it looks like that's what I had to do. Andrew, how's it going? Oh, okay, that's a wave breaker effect. How you like that, buddy? Wasn't you, then who was it? Uh-oh. And that's where I lose some of my gear. Doing. Nintendo presents. Splatoon 3. My shot got a downgrade. AKA Callie and Marie. She's just like, hi. I feel like there's something I miss between the dialogue with the dialogue between Captain Cuttlefish and what's his face, DG Octavio, because he said, like, then who was it, you know? If it wasn't you, then who was it? Interesting. Six different islands, sites, huh? All right. Future Utopia Island. I'm seeing some abilities here. Is that one I'm looking at? Is that Wi-Fi connection up? We got a few levels here. Get to know Alterna, your only choice. Now, this is the part that's like Octo Expansion. Who's that talking? Orca. Okay. I'll turn a log. All right. All right, hero gear. Thank you. I guess that's as far as it goes. Sure, let's get these. I should also keep my eye out for collectibles and stuff. Alright, so I need a third key, which is up there. Okay. Need them power eggs to get through the fuzzy ooze. There we go. Trizooka. This part of the single player looks pretty promising, I must say. Alright, just keeping my eye out for any collectibles. That's gonna take 900, so I can't do that yet. What do we got here? Oh, sunken scroll. Okay, that's just talking about Splatsville. Upgrade point, nice. Wait, hold on. Alternal logs. The fall of humanity. Analyzing. I don't know if, and I can't read any of that. Maybe it'll load while I'm doing stuff. Alright, let's do Brella. Still hit hard. Okay, so I need a key for that. Ow, I did not see that coming. Okay, got the key. I can't remember if you could deflect them like that in Splatoon 1 or 2. What I might do is I'll just stop the single player portion. I'll probably stop the single player portion when actually wait. Once I clear each area. All right, I can clear this part now. That's a something. Anyway, let's go to this level. Okay, I got to use Stringer here. Shot. Cool. Big brain plays. Cool. Alright. Let's go do these levels over here. E-leader or E-leader scope? Same. Oh, I have to. Okay, it looks like I have to break them all at once. That was easy. Just gotta wait for the right time. That might be a good place to farm power eggs if they can be used for something valuable. Wait. Okay, yeah, it's starting to come together in English. Anyway, Splosher and Burst Bomb. Imagine that being a kit for it. That would be crazy. This isn't a boss. No, it's not a boss. Oh, you can paint its face. Or paint on it. Okay, right. No, I'm not afraid of heights. What are you talking about, Marie? I'm not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do here. Do I have to paint the entire thing's face? Okay, thank you, Marie. Alright. Alright, you know, let's start with the bottom and work our way up here. Are you allowed to leave, like, tiny splotches on inks? I'm guessing not. midway here. I think I pretty much got the entire middle portion covered. I got it. Even though I missed a few little splotches, I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay, that's just one hit. Okay. Oh, another 1200. All right. Just another decoration. I'm not sure what that's supposed to do. Okay. Well, I'm glad you told me, Marie. Alright, I can just jump over now. Let's do this one. Oh, jeez, I get nothing. I do get 2,000, though. Alright, this might be hard. Oh. Okay, you just jump over the friggin' wave breaker effects. Okay, now it might get tricky. Oh! Oh, no. Okay, wait, I just gotta not die. I thought if I just... Oh, there I go. I thought if I just hit it once, then that's game over. Okay, so I gotta do this for a minute. Oh no, that stage. I'm guessing this gave you a hard time. Okay. I heal over time, right? Even if I'm in kid form. I guess not. No! 3 seconds left. No! Alright. I'm not gonna bother trying to get the power eggs. Alright, I'm just gonna stay here and just jump and move if I have to. Yeah, that was close. So these guys, do they always produce a wave breaker effect, or is it just for this stage? I wonder. Alright. They always do it? Okay. I wanted to go for that one power egg basket there, but there we go. That wasn't horrible. But it definitely gets hard if you try to go for those power eggs. Okay. You know, I like the hairdo. Some more eggs. You got all of them? Oh, nice. Another decoration. Hi.
What do?
Not much. Alright, there's no level here. Just collectibles. Okay, very cool. This should clear this entire- yeah. Thank you. You're shooting a one of those dollar store cap.
Oh, dollar store cap gun.
Enjoy the smoke.
Sorry if that was loud. Well, I just had G Fuel and now I have a Mountain Dew Voltage. They just went to the dollar store and got me some. This in some candy. A delicious crispy delight bar and some gummy cola bottles. I freaking love these things, dude. What's the purpose of this? Is there even like a level here or? Oh. Sardinium. Oh, like little upgrades you can do. Okay. Interesting. Get sensor. I made a joke about this ability and I was like, yo, is this ability stable connection up? Because it looks like a Wi-Fi symbol. Okay. Sure, let's give our little buddy some more HP and we'll also do charge up. Okay, I can't get those yet. I need another Sardinium to do that. Okay, nothing here. Another sunken scroll. Wow. Interesting lore. Alright, let's go do this level. Zip, splat, jump. Oh, is this the friggin' Zipcaster level that they showed off? I'm excited. The special is dope. Oh, you can? That's how you do it. Surprise! Aha! I'm already a pro at this thing. No, you can. There must be a fan up there, I wonder. Can't cling onto the wait. Okay. Love that special. Okay. Very cool. Now you said you can shoot those little red buttons, right? Let me find one. Oh. Oh, you have to like keep. You have to keep. Okay. I thought they were just like there. Another scroll. Just gear. Oh, cool. I have the motion controls affect it. Wasn't there one here? Oh, I know. There was already one sticking out of the ground there. Yeah, those logs are gonna get some pretty interesting lore. For those that, you know, that are interested in lore. I've never been a very big lore person. Like, I don't know what that's for. Let's uncover this. Oh. Ooh, gold record. Tunes around here are a little cooler now. Oh, okay, it just changes the music you hear. Alright, I haven't done this yet. Become one with your small fry, huh? Yeah, this one. They showed this off in the direct. All right, sounds good, Murray. Have a good night. Looks like I might need that. Oh, I need to keep him on that. Now, this ought to start a chain reaction. Maybe. Oh, it's like a matching thing. Okay. Wait. Nice. Now, oh, there's, okay, they fall. Okay. This is some pretty neat level design. No. Very cool. Alright. Still analyzing. Okay, I was just over there. Sure, let's clear these. More power eggs. Hey Jaden, how you doing, dude? Or dude, ma'am. Power up, level up ticket. Very nice, very nice. Alright, I better do these levels. Alright, cool. Alright, maybe I should clear these little patches in case there's some, collectibles and stuff, like right here. Oh. More eggs. Oh, another one of these that I missed. Just for a specific piece of gear for one ability. Nice. Yeah, the level I've levels I've been playing, I'm like, these are pretty neatly designed. I like them. Alright, let's go blaster. Blaster, burst bomb, what a combo. Ow. Whoa. Didn't see that coming. That's a good ear. Alright, Trizooka. Can I pick that up? Thank you. Okay. Oh, okay. Bro, I'm a blaster master. okay, I better recover some ink. Alright, I should probably open this. Delicious, crispy delight bar. Sardinium. Yeah, let's get a better hero shot. And what does this one do? Ink tank capacity. All right. Let's save them. All right. Yeah, much better. Yeah, just want to make sure there's like no collectibles that I'm missing. So yeah, I'm just gonna complete this area and then, so like this one area, the island that I'm on right now, and then we'll do the other one next time. Just been kind of speed running. I kind of want to see if I can, like, if I'm going to dedicate myself to speedrunning this game like I do Super Mario 64. Oh, wait. Yeah, there's a key around here. Oh, wait, it's up there. I didn't see that. Yes, reef slider. Boom. Alright, nothing around here. Oh, wait. Alright, what do we got up here? Okay, last checkpoint. Nope. Oh. And I'm crazy. I still have one key. I was wondering, okay, what is this last key for? Alright, it's just to generate the middle bridge there. All right, 1500. Yep. Where are you supposed to be? All right, this is literally a scene from, okay. Yeah, this is literally the scene from the direct. I love them. Whatever. What do you? Murray just doesn't care. Oh, that laugh. Shiver's laugh. That was cute. Get you later. Oh, and they just poofed out of there. Yeah, it's good that Deep Cut's getting some development. Okay, I thought there was gonna be a boss fight at the end of that section, but I guess not. Maybe that one is. Alright, well, that was that was the first area. Something here that this thing pointed out. There was like nothing there. That's weird. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of want to keep going, but I did say that after that section I would switch to multiplayer. So that was all the levels there, right? There's still quite a few unknown parts around here, it looks like. Anyway, yeah, I think I'll stop there for single player.